Casey, you have 3 minutes. You'll start first. Peggy and Casey, you have 1 minute and 50 seconds. And Rolinda and LaGaia, you have 1 minute and 40 seconds. Okay, take a look. Everything out there in our supermarket aisles is up for grabs. I want you to fill as many of these carts as you can. However, listen carefully now, because these are the big money makers we have in the market for you in today's big sweep. Pay attention, because I'm about to give you the three shopping list items I want you to bring back. They are, listen carefully, Jiffy Corn Muffin Mix, Chore Boy, and Glorietta Tomato Juice. Now, all three must be in your cart or across the line before the sweep is over. We'll add a $250 to your sweep total. Also, now, out there in the market is a giant box of Cheer. Attached to the box are four envelopes worth anywhere from $25 to $100. Just grab an envelope, whatever amount you get, we'll add that to your sweep total. Remember, we also have coffee and candy for $100, and please don't forget those bonus specials, because they're worth up to $250. As always, the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes wins the game and the right to go for $5,000 in cash. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 3 minutes, and that's when Diana will take off. On your mark, get set. Go, Diana, go!
Diana is one of those fortunate shoppers to have over a minute in the market all to herself. Her first stop, our garden hoses. Now, you know every shopper is allowed up to five of any one item. What do you think? Will Diana go for all five? You bet. Her next stop, a few feet away, are aluminum pots and pans worth from $20 to $26 a piece, and she gets five of those. This aisle is really paying off for Diana. Now she gets packages of Polaroid film, and they go for $14 each. And now a few videotapes for good measure. This shopper is going to be tough to catch up to, and Team 3 is trying to make plans to do it. Now Diana hits the deli section on our big blocks of cheese. She knows they're worth up to $30 a piece, so she's not going to pass them up. And she's not about to pass up a few of our gourmet hams either.
You can do it, Mom. You're the best.
Those were sweet words of encouragement from Peggy to her mother, Casey. Seems to me the Diana of Team 1 doesn't need any encouragement. She just goes about her business and keeps shopping. Now she's reaching up for expensive eye care products. Oh, and see that look in her eye. Like she's pushing herself even harder. She probably senses that her time alone in the market is up.
Go, Mom! Go, Mom!
Okay, Peggy told her mom she's the best, so here's Casey's chance to prove it. But right behind Casey, here comes Team 3.
One, and go! Go, Rolinda!
Okay, Rolinda has waited a long time for this moment, so let's see her shopping strategy. I think she just might follow what the other two women did before. First stop, prime cuts of beef. Hey, who's just ahead, and who has today's first bonus? Yes, it's Casey, and that's Ernie the elf in her cart. But Casey's not the only one who found a bonus. Look, Diana's racing back our New York seltzer bottle. Meanwhile, Casey's pulled off a bonus envelope from our cheer box, and she keeps moving. Rolinda's staying put. Your shopping cart has to be steady when you're hauling in our oversized turkeys. What's next? Of course, the cheer box is right there, and Rolinda grabs herself a bonus envelope. While we had our eye on Rolinda, Diana paid her own visit to the meat counter and loaded up on turkeys. And what's next? Well, this cheer box has been very popular, and now it's Diana's turn for a bonus envelope. Let's see what's next on her shopping list. Ah, she reaches down and comes up with $10 cans of coffee. But check out the baby care section. That's Casey loading up $20 mega packs of diapers. Hey, Casey, stop smothering Ernie with all those Huggies. Meanwhile, Rolinda is all business. Just look at her whip in our expensive aluminum pots and pans. Diana wants $100 extra for grinding a bag of coffee, but does she have the time? Casey also has a time problem. She'll earn $100 if she can fill up a dollar's worth of candy, give or take 2 cents. But look, the clock is really ticking down. There's still enough time for Rolinda to grab some Huggies. But I'm afraid Casey's gonna run out of time before she gets enough candy. And now, back to Diana. Ah, she has to get that bag of coffee into her cart before time's run out. Did she? Yes.
Okay, that's it, everybody. Come on back. Thanks again, Johnny. Well, the official checkers are standing by. Just a few seconds, we'll find out which team back here has the highest total. That's the team that's gonna be looking for $5,000 in cash. It's out there just waiting to be won. So stick around. We'll be right back. and sweet. Okay, our checkers have entered all of the merchandise in the registers. It's time to hit the total buttons. Find out who won the big sweep, who's going for $5,000. Okay, Rolinda and LaGaia, let's see how much your cheer envelope is worth there. $25 for that. We add that to all your groceries to give you a grand total today of $520. Casey and Peggy, let's see how much your cheer envelope is worth.
We've got the $100.
Top dollar in the cheer envelope. So let's also find out how much your bonus is worth.
On our bonus, we've got $50.
$50 there. Okay, we add that $150 to all your groceries to give you a grand total today of $626. Yay! So that puts Casey and Peggy in the lead. All right, Macy and Diana, let's see how much your cheer envelope is worth.
$25
for that. You got the coffee, so that's $100. Let's find out how much your bonus is worth.
$100.
That's also $100. So when we add all that to your groceries and merchandise, the grand total is higher than $626. You win the game. If not, Casey and Peggy are going to be looking for $5,000. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,182. So, Macy and Diane, you do win. Come on, thank you all for playing. You were great. We have some wonderful gifts for you. Okay, this is it. Prepare, focus. There's $5,000 in cash hidden out there just waiting for you. You have 1 minute to find it, 3 clues to help you out. Remember, your hands have to be on the money before the bell rings. Before we started, you chose envelope number 2. The clock is set. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, here's your first clue. As soon as I read it, the clock is going to start. Good luck.
Thank you.
Dip your chip at the start of the race, because you're the one that sets the
pace.
Go, 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 go.
Where's potato chip space? Right here. Chip down there. You go down here. Put in the chip aisle. When you win, you won't just phone us. Instead, you'll put a stamp on one of these. Envelopes! Stationery! Hurry! Hurry, hurry, hurry. Separate. Okay, read it again. It's envelopes. Just find where the envelopes are. Stationery! Hurry, Mace! Hurry, sister! Oh, Kia, I got it. Did you find it? It's the aisle 7, Diana. Okay, go! Read it!
You'll clean up if you know what grated lemon peel adds to a recipe. You'll clean up all.
Oh, that thank you card took you a while, didn't it? Come on over here, let's see. And the last clue. You'll clean up if you know what grated lemon peel adds to a recipe. Zest. Zest is what it's called, so there would have been that soap. But listen, you did great. You got 2 products, so that's $200, or $400, excuse me. Added to a great sweep gives you a grand total today of $1,580. Congratulations. And this is David Ruprecht saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Hey, the next time you're at a checkout stand and you hear the beep, think of the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep. Oh, Zest. Oh, come on, let's go find it. Zest, oh, it's right down here. Follow Jim. We'll go over here. Oh, darn it. Zest soap. So we got to go down one more. Bleach, laundry, bar soap.
It was
the pace, actually, that took you a while, wasn't it?
It's okay, take care.
Oh, no, you guys. Hey, $1,500 for one day's work. That's pretty darn good.
It's okay, huh?
Yeah, hopefully we'll have you back in the champion.
Oh, thank you. Yes.
Yeah.
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.